Nice to be back, and nice to see you again. We've still got Alfred, our little pet dog, here. He's just getting some exercise, really, and now practicing his growling. I have him practice his growling so he, you know, never falls out of shape. He's always a good growler. Ooh, cheeky. Okay, so last time we ended having got through the Bloody River, or at least part of it, because this certainly looks like a continuation of it. There's a big pile of bodies over there. Shut up, Alfred! Naughty dog. Very naughty dog. Oh dear. Oh dear, this is why I'm not allowed nice things. This is why I don't have dogs. Blood-addled hunter, waits ahead. Okay, cool. Oh, what's up here? More bloody water, of course. And Frenzy Cold Blood 9, okay. So we killed the Bloodstarved Beast last time and other... Ah, the Land Crow! The noble crow of the land! The location is not complete without one of these specimens of delight. Whoa! Okay. Alright then. Oh no, is there a proper hunter? Whoa, no, a whippy one! Where did he come from? And now I'm properly trapped. Okay, got away from that. Where were you hiding, young man? Or old man, whatever you want to be called. That's the strong, the overhead one is the strong attack, so I really want to be avoiding that. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. Oh, there are loads of little things writhing around. Oh, yeah, I avoid the hunter completely and get hit by the crow, of course. What are these things? Oh god, are they enemies? No. They're just chilling. They're just... Oh, more land crows. Fantastic. Thanks for the blood vials. Oh, that crow's head is turning around. Oh, you ruined it. You ruined the crow's head. It was spinning on its axis. Oh, it stopped. What are these things about? What the hell? Oh. They look like suffering is something they are doing. Oh, they've all got really bad indigestion. That's the best way of thinking about it. There's a ladder. That looks like where we're going. This isn't openable, is it? No. Oh, message. What a brilliant message. This is... You get the item on the other side, I'm guessing. Yeah, okay. Okay, so ladder me up, Scotty. The other thing is I have... There was another way just across the bridge in the area I just came from before getting to the dogs there. But we haven't had a look at that. Haven't had a look at... Whoa, the camera zoomed out. This is weird. The camera's, like, zoomed out quite far. Is this a lift? It's like a pulley, a little pulley system. There's more stuff down there. And there's also over the ridge. Ah, the bell of the cathedral. Oh, look at that. That's the cathedral there. How amazing does that look? With the moon behind it. Wow. I guess that's, where we're heading towards? No, we've already been to the cathedral. It had that big wolfy, fiery wolf thing in it that was just chilling on the chair. Chair chilling, I like to call it. Okay, so more River of Blood here. We are actually looking for... That's the old Yharnam Cathedral, is it? Sorry, I know I keep checking this eye pendant. There are two cathedrals in the Hunter's Dream. One lies past the River of Blood, and another one just contains something. It doesn't tell you where it is. So let's jump down here and check out what we can find. Can you get across those planks? Doesn't look like it. Another pulley thing, another pulley system. No chain in that one though. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, just another hunter. No gun on this one. Whoa, I'm so nearly dead! I can't believe I didn't notice that. Was he more deadly than the rest? I am gonna have to go back through so much shit. God damn. Is he coming up? No, doesn't look like it. Alright, I need to get my echoes back. This guy's probably gonna have them on it. Do you have them on you, sir? Yeah. No? Oh, he's so quick! I can't be dealing with this. Where are my echoes, young man? Oh, you've got them. Okay. Nothing phases him! Damn it, he's back to quick! So much damage! No, I lost my echoes! Who is that guy? Who is this shadowy man who will steal 100,000 echoes from me? Or just about. Oh, oh, the pain, the suffering. He's so quick and he does half my bar in one hit. Even with the shortened version of his weapon, I'm spouting now because I'm so confused and hurt and pained. Why am I not rolling? Okay. I'm going this way this time instead. Because I have no souls to retrieve, which I'm actually kind of angry about. I had so many. Everything in the DLC is a struggle. I know you guys said it was gonna be, and I've with my stats, I've built my own nail coffin. What do people say? Oh, are you kidding? This is the shortcut. Well, that would have been helpful like 5 times already. Okay, that's the Healing Church workshop. This is the direction you'd normally take to get there. Let's see what this guy has
to
say.
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you?
Just about.
Must have taken a wrong turn, then, eh? Well, we're more alike than you think. This is the hunter's nightmare. Where hunters end up when drunk with blood. You've seen them before. Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares.
Oh. I mean, nightmares are fascinating, but not when you're in them. Then they're just kind of scary.
Oh yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and cannot bear to leave it be.
No, as well, I'm here now.
The spirit of Bergenworth lives on within you.
Ooh,
such inquisitive hunters will relish the nightmare.
I like your hand lantern.
Where? Secrets are secrets for a reason.
And some
do not wish to see them uncovered.
No, well, I'm sure.
Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly.
Okay, yes, unseemly. Non-kosher. Outright ludicrous. So, I'm going to rack up deaths in this place, aren't I?
Especially.
Who is this man?
Beware.
He's got nothing else to tell me. I feel like I'm going to get into the triple digits. I'm not going to leave the DLC without over 100 deaths. What I'd quite like to do on a future playthrough is come into the DLC as early as possible after immediately after killing Vicar Amelia and just do the first area so I can grab those first few weapons That'd be really fun to do most of the game with, you know, the hammer. What's it called? The boom hammer or the beast cutter. That'd be quite cool. But to do any of that below this level, I mean, even at this level, is a challenge. Constable's gloves. Ah, yes. So we have some of the constable stuff now. I haven't read the description. Once upon a time, a troop of foreign constables chased a beast all the way to Yharnam. And this is what they wore. The constables became victims of the beast, except for one survivor, who in turn devoured the creature whole, all by himself. Blah, 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 blah. Mmm, delicious beast. This fable is a favourite among Yharmanites, who are partial to any stories of pompous, intolerant foreigners who suffer for their ignorance. It makes the blood taste that much sweeter. Oh. Oh dear. What am I looking for? Constables. It's the same, is it? Yeah. Same, okay. I've been collecting, I think, two sets so far, piece by piece. Okay, time to face off against this guy again. The Stealer of Blood Echoes. The Master of the Quick. He's so deadly, and I can't seem to land the visceral on him. I'll make your mind up. There's the first one. Why couldn't I do that before? So many echoes lost. There we go. My god, he does so much damage. And two blood vials as well. He was just a regular guy, was he? Ah, the beast hunter's safe. That's what he was protecting, the weapon he was using. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. It's like an arm of... It's like one of Amygdala's arms or something. Oh, it makes a really odd noise. Whoa! That's cool! Whoa, what's going on? Madness! This is so weird! So that's Amygdala's arm. Amygdalan arm. And then we also got the Beast Hunter safe. Oh, I was using it then. Yeah, this is what he was just using. Although, my version seems smaller. What's that about? This definitely... Wow. Oh, it's so lungy. You are certainly very agile when you use it. He also dropped vermin. Something we found last episode, or the episode before that, that I'm not entirely sure what that's about. Okay, so that's cool. The problem is I've got so many new weapons, I'm not sure which one I want to try. I mean, obviously I'm going to have to level it up first. The only way down is this back way, where people are waiting. Okay, so now I can finally head over the ridge, satisfied that everything I could do has been done. Not killing people, of course. For the most part, after I've killed them once, I've been running away from them. Who's that, and why has he got a giant... Oh no, okay. Is that a giant rifle? Oh, it's one of the pink dudes. It's one of the pink dudes that came out of the cathedral doors and totally mashed me up. This kind of looks like a boss arena. Oh. Oh, it's a hand cannon type thing. Alright then. What? Come on! He's got so much re- Oh, there's two of them! That can't be right. This cannot be right! everything I find gets slightly harder than before. This is crazy. Why is it worth killing those two? Why would anybody bother? Oh, let's leave them. Let's leave them for the moment. Oh, go away, land crows. I hate you. I'm gonna take out all my frustration on you. Just because you're the only thing I could beat. Oh, dear. Who's this? Who are you? Who are you? Why do you want my blood? Oh, no, I killed that thing. He was just trying to get in. I didn't mean to hit him. Well, 5 blood vials, alright, that's quite nice. But I didn't mean to. There's another one moving here. Hello, friend. Oh, bad shape. What's this? This looks like a giant hand or something. Oh, man. I am blown away and simultaneously devastated by this area. Another pebble. Thank you. At least I'm restocked on pebbles. This is a boss fight, isn't it? This is definitely a boss room. So I'm going to have to come past those two purpley spaghetti beard mans every time I want to get here, which is, I don't know, probably going to be a lot, maybe. Maybe I'll first time it, like Ebritas. Oh, I can't imagine. I've not got the same confidence I had from going through the orphanage. My confidence has been wrecked by this DLC so far. Let's give it a spin anyway. Ah, cutscene. At least I have a few minutes to help. Not die. Oh, oh no! It truly is a nightmare. Is this?
Have mercy upon us.
Oh, that is amazing. It really actually was. Makes me want to be sick. Is this this is Ludwig? No way. I saw that he had a sword in a sheath. Have you got the, he's got this sword, probably. Yeah, I think it's on his back. Okay. The first damage is his. Ludwig, you are disgusting! What's happened to you? Was Ludwig the original hunter, or is that German? He's become like horse-like. Oh, he's got so many extra limbs! Uh-oh! Oh, how was I supposed to avoid that? Okay, kind of non-stop, but that's just what we expected, really. Give me a break! No! So many... Whoa! Okay, I get it! You're angry! There's no way! No! Come on! How do you avoid that? It's got range as well, and speed. Oh, I'm missing so much. Come on, Ludwig. How do I dodge this? Oh, I dodged it. Okay. Stay still, apparently. Okay, swift. Whoa! Arcane as well! It doesn't seem like he needs it. Come on, give me a break! Oh, that's death! How? How? Okay, I am going to be here for quite a while, I think. That's impossible. I've put some new pretty sick blood gems on my Ludwig's Holy Blade, which is pumping out the damage a little bit more. I have taken the thrust one off, so thrusting is going to do a little bit less damage, but overall it's hitting out a lot better. The other thing is I'm going to upgrade the bone hammer. Boom hammer. There's nothing bony about it. It's all about the boom. I've got plenty of upgrade materials. So we should be able to get it. Plus 7, I guess that's not bad. Oh, it does fire damage, okay. The problem being that it has the same blood gem slots as the Ludwig's Holy Blades, so I'm not going to be able to give it as good upgrades, you know, if you know what I'm saying. Okay, I've used enough cold blood to get another level, which I've put into Vitality. Under the advice of many different commenters.
Farewell, good.
We've also put new blood gems onto both the boom hammer and Ludwig's Holy Blade, like I probably already mentioned. And I also changed the Carol rune that was giving me health whenever I performed the visceral attack to the other communion, slightly worse one, the plus 3. So now we can have 27 blood vials max, which I feel like that's probably a better trade-off against being able to heal with what is essentially quicksilver bullets, because that's what you use to get the visceral. So that being said, I'm going to head back to Ludwig. Possibly trying to kill the two purple dudes on the way. We'll have to see, but I'll see you whenever we get there to wherever we're going. You. There we go. The big gun guy down. He seemed invincible, to be honest. And we get 10 quicksilver bullets. I'm not complaining. I don't know what to... To be honest, I don't know what could be better, really. Is that guy always going to drop us blood bars? That's pretty convenient. Is there a way you can get to where this guy came from? Which was round here somewhere? Here we go. This is where he was hiding. The butcher stuff. Butcher mask, butcher garb, butcher trousers. Butcher everything. I'm going to assume they all have the same description. Gloves are the Madaras twins. Denizens of the Forbidden Woods, likely belonging to the older of the two. Oh, no. Don't really know who that is. Both the twins became hunters, unless they're the ones that have... One of them has the Tonitrus and one of them has the Rifle Spear, and they're a bit of a annoying fight. Both the twins became hunters and brought back and dissected their beast prey in order to support the villagers in their forbidden research. Alright then, okay. I don't know whether the armor's any good or not. Should we have a look? Butcher mask. Oh, it's not bad. It's not one of the shitty ones, at least. No! Okay, shouldn't have let him do that. Now I don't want to fight him. Where were you? Cool, he's always gonna drop you blood vials, I think. Onwards to Ludwig, round two. See if I can't make a dent in his health this time. Oh god. Oh god, here we go. Good start. Oh, come on! I don't know why, what I'm expecting! The double swipe! It's just the deadliest thing! Oh, I think that's what killed me last time. Oh, come on, he's got... No! He's got absolutely mental combos. Like this, and then the charge forward. The mouth, that is disgusting. Yes, visceral. Okay. Not a huge amount of damage, but I'll take it. Oh, Ludwig, come back! No way! I got caught in it! But I didn't die somehow. That time though, I absolutely did. I wasn't sure what he was doing. I'm still quite unfamiliar with the series. It's his moveset, basically. So it's difficult to work out what he's going to do next. At this stage, we'll get there. We will get there. This is where I'm going to have to leave it for this episode. I can't imagine right now how many parts this DLC is going to take up. Probably as many as the actual game, but there we go. It's going to take as long as it takes, to be honest. Ludwig doesn't seem like it'll take a huge amount of time. I say that. I am playing fairly foolishly. But like I said, I'm also trying to suss him out, work out his moveset, and find his weak spot, which turns out it probably is when he does the arcane stuff or the spitting stuff or whatever that white, phlegmy, juicy thing is that he shoots out at you. Anyway, this is OC Gibbs signing off. Thank you very much for watching. and I will see you in the next part. Goodbye!